pandemonium last night broke out at the Lagos Lekki area in the EndSARS protest as security agents reportedly fired gunshots at protesters. The protesters, who insisted that they were not going to leave the streets even when the police command in Lagos banned protests following escalation of violence in some parts of the state. Meanwhile, the state government has announced a curfew that started 9 p.m. last night.